In this Prime Insight, we're going to show you how you can gain 2 days of productivity simply by changing out a hose. Greetings and welcome to this week's Prime Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden. I'm one of the marketing directors here at BlastOne. You know, on those big blasting jobs, our customers have 4 operators blasting full time from one of our mega blasters. And the typical setup in the industry is a 2-inch ball air supply hose that comes from the compressor, typically a 1600 CFM compressor, flowing through an air dryer and then to the mega blaster. The difficulty is when you're using 3 or 4 guys, your pressure drop over that 50-foot hose could be up to 8 psi. If you simply change that out to a 3-inch ball air supply hose, you'll have no psi drop. Now, what does that mean for you? On a 2-week job, 8 psi times the 1.5% efficiency factor is actually 2 days worth of blasting productivity. You might say, I'm going to run 2 2-inch ball air supply hoses. Well, however, that's a good idea. Highly recommend if you don't have 3-inch. However, you're still going to lose 2 to 3 psi, which is 5% productivity. On a large job, 5%. That's typical profit margins. So if you can double your profit margins by putting 5% back into the productivity of your blasters by going 3-inch ball air supply hoses, you'll be winning every time. On our rental equipment, we install a 3-inch main bore inlet for that ball air supply hose and 2 2-inches. This means if you have 3 or 4 guys running, you've got options, but we always recommend you use a 3-inch ball air supply hose. Thank you for watching this week's Prime Insight. We'll see you next week.